How to Win at Pac-Man, the book that gives you all you need to challenge the world's most popular computer game.
Page 14.
Tip 5. The ninth key.
Getting to the ninth key is only half the battle.
For you to become a true Pac-Man superstar, you must be able to consistently progress past the ninth key. And that means into the hundreds of thousands of points range. If you've been looking long and hard for a ninth key pattern, look no longer. You've found the most amazing ninth key pattern right here on this page. Remember, monsters do not turn blue at this stage, and your Pac-Man moves slower than in previous screens. Never attempt to kill a monster. All of your points will total from the keys, dots, and energizers. Section A. If your timing is proper, the light blue monster will lightly brush the top of Pac-Man at this point. Don't be scared. This is a good indication that you're right on track. Section B. The red and pink monsters will be coming out of the left tunnel as you approach this energizer. Once you gobble the energizer, they'll retreat through the tunnel. This will give you enough time to continue the pattern. Section C. The light blue monster will approach the last dot from below as Pac-Man approaches it from above. If a quick jerk of the joystick doesn't scare him off, you can loop around the block and grab the dot from below. So we have section A here, section B, and section C. This concludes this chapter. Tune in next video. We'll be reading Tip 6, Pattern Variations. Thank you for watching.